as he should. Gravewalker is in this area. Don't stop fighting, Ranger! That creature we was warned about sniffing about. A grog broke loose and now some. This Uruk's been slain! Heard we might be shipping out of here.
What was that?
Someone's killed him.
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Hit him from the side!
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Slaves finally escaped. That was my camp. Their first attempt would have been met with blood. Cut their legs at the knees. They can dig on stumps.
Take his limbs! Crush him! Get behind him!
Sir, the situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him. Since it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Just keep your eyes on your wraith. Stop threatening me.
The grave walker.
The lost ranger survived for so long.
That's nothing. What kind of ranger comes back from the dead?
He's down!
Get him!
I thought I heard something.
Face me, ranger! He dropped from nowhere! There's too many of us! Knock him down!
Hesitate. Run to freedom.
Overwhelm him!
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
It's on the run!
What manner of spell is this?
A loss, Talion.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let it clatter! What do you want?
They must have tracked the Caragors here.
Stop moving!
Cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have it back. We must have it.
Quiet.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask about the dream. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Do not trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
Please.
There's a phantom who's out there after us.
You're finished!
I'm too sharp!
Max, why? You don't stand a chance! And if you try to run, I'll track you down, so help me! Face!
Hold still!
Clear off! You're useless! Surround him! Chase them! You think I forgot that one?
See a man come at you and something's glowing in.
Go back and rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard they can barely stand.
Let's go.
Why don't he just show himself? My hands are sweating. Why don't he just show himself?
Who says he's even close by?
Oh, he's close. I can smell him.
He's probably out there right now listening in on us, waiting to make his move.
That idiot Nosdog thought he was looking at a Crabane soaring overhead, but instead it was the Tark leaping down on him. He was dead in an instant.
Thank you. Thank you. Please rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine.
Yeah, they're good at mid-range fighting. Not too close and not too far from the action. Die, worm!
Come on!
By the time you see him, I'll be standing over his corpse.
I always want a good hunter by my side. Nothing beats seeing one of them.
Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
human bone.
That brave wolf is dead. But I still don't get why he's messing with us.
There's something about him that can drive the bravest of Urukara Bat gibbering with fear.
I prefer you on solid ground, Mainswine!
Wait to peel the flesh from your bones. Let's get started.
Come close if you want the black hand. Those slaves, scum, are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Right back, I'll tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request in your miserable life.
No. I was just thinking. Look, those slaves are no match for the Orc army. Their skin's as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the Orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
find out what you know.
Something would happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can fight them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous! Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few caragors. Come with me, Ranger! You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back! At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely to throw. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the cap, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Redback.
So this Gorof is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's in a circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum? Over!
Get the Ranger out of me! He's a much easier
fight! Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Odin!
Yeah. same to me.
Picture all these corpses is Gorol. Visualize your goals. Gorol's been out the rat pack for years. Smug piece of dunner he is. We come to blows his ball back as rat pack can remember. Still, rat pack never wins. Last time, he kicks rat pack into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats rat pack around like a yawning ball. Oh, that Gorol's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors.